see how about a married life, and how that nag of a wife, she's still a bee in my bonnet, the first wave that I jumped on it, cause gentlemen don't play that way. Well, I found a few ships for sale, gathered up some men and paid them well, and wearing my finest clothes, worked my way up the coast with a gentleman's smile all the while. Ashore on the Carolina beach, I tagged up with Mr. Teach, took captive Mr. Rag, traded for indigo drugs and money bags. This gentleman prayed to get paid. And through the inlet of Cape Fear, Colonel Red, he knew how to steer. We replaced the heart and dagger with a white flag without swagger, and then the gentleman was taken in. Well, could this be the end of a gentleman's revenge? Wills bled through the cells of the provost dungeon. Allies and eyes on the outside help me get free again. But I'll be damned if old William didn't find me on Sullivan. Well, after rejecting my plea, more than 30 of us hanged at the Battery, left there to gently sway as a warning they watch us decay. And then the gentleman was tossed in the mall.